Game Titan was an American video game development studio that was founded in 2001 by Eric Kinkead. They were a small team primarily focused on making handheld games for the Game Boy Advance. The studio was shut down in 2005 for unknown reasons.
Games developed.
Earthworm Jim video game, Game Boy Advance. Jazz Jackrabbit 2002 video game, Game Boy Advance. Spy Kids Challenger, Game Boy Advance. The Cat in the Hat 2005, Game Boy Advance.